Well, it's Saturday, February 27th, and I'm back at the fairgrounds. Imagine that. And I'm going to run the E-Track again, two-tone Ferris, but I still can't decide whether I want to use a big coil or small coil. And if I put the small coil on, I'm just going to run this strip, and then maybe one more, and just dig. If I get a high tone in that two-tone Ferris on the E-Track, I'm going to dig it, no matter what the numbers, and see if I can dig something else good out of here. There's got to be more in here, but I got to still get through more of that garbage. But let's get to it. Alright, still working this little patch, and I just got my first silver of the day. Looky, looky. Woohoo! It's made silver 8 for the year. It's gonna be a Merc. And it looks like 1934. Awesome! So that's silver 8 for the day, and I said I've dug a ton of trash, but I'm getting through it. Woohoo! I love it. I just got ring number 5 for the year. Another little junker. But I will take it. Heck yeah. Woohoo! Well, I just got something. I have no idea if this is an old game token. No idea. It looks like it says NO right there. No idea. Sweet! Well, we got another nickel, and it was deep. Give me a 13-14, 9-16. See what we get this time. Oh, sweet, it's another freaking V. Unbelievable. I can't see the date on it, but wow. Two-tone Ferris, man. I love it. Unbelievable. Well, it just pulled me an Indian. Awesome. Awesome, 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 awesome. No more silver yet. I'm trying. No eights, but I just got a 1942 King George penny. Awesome. Finally got a wheat penny. So sweet, a wheat. Awesome. Well, I think this is junk ring number 6. Yeah, the way that's bent. Yeah, that's a ring. Another little junker. That's 6 rings for the year. All junk, doggone it. But I'll take it. Well, here's today's wrap-up at the fairgrounds. I was there probably five and a half hours, and the first 3.5-4 hours, I just walked that one stretch and used that two-tone Ferris with the E-Track and dug pretty much everything. But here's what I got. I got hair clip, part of a pen, casing, gun casing, shell casing, some pennies, part of an earring, a little butterfly pendant thing, and then this. Looks like one of those little games that might have had a little ball in it or something years ago. It was made in Japan. No idea. And then junk rings number 5 and 6. This did clean up, and it is a ring. And then I ended up with a 1942 King George penny, Canadian, a 1905 Indian head, it looked like, and a 1950-something wheat penny, and a 1905 V-nickel, which surprised me. That's my second one this year. And then this number tag thing, there's nothing on the back of it, and all I can see is the NO and a line under it. I can't make anything else out on it. And then one more buffalo nickel. I think that's 6 now that I found there this year. And then no date. And then a 1934 plain silver. And that's silver number 8 for the year. So I'm up to ring 6 and silver number 8. So happy hunting, best wishes, and keep plugging away at places.